Hello, aloha, hola, namaste, Sophie Thinkers, and welcome to one more video on this amazing journey with me. I feel good and happy because today is going to be a special video indeed. You want to make sure you grab your babies, your siblings, your nephews, nieces, cats, dogs, everybody, get the whole family. Are you a cartoons lover? Well, I was, I am, and I will always be. Cartoons are a big part of our childhood. As a child, I would always watch them, but I never really understood the hidden messages on them. As I grew up, I realized that they actually have an impact on our lives, as they leave subliminal messages on our unconscious mind. Eventually, when we start to understand those messages and apply them, they have a positive and magical influence on our journey. Wait a minute, not everybody knows what subliminal messages are. Let me read the definition for you. So, subliminal messages are when we are presented with some information that is just below our conscious awareness, but still reaches our brains. Meaning, the information is getting into our systems and to our brains without us truly being aware of it. Speaking about magic, abracadabra. Woo! I've got my snacks ready. Make sure you grab yours. Let's get comfy and let's get started.
Quit, don't quit. No rolls, don't no rolls. You are too concerned with what was and what will be. There's a saying, yesterday is history. Tomorrow is a mystery, but today is a gift. That is why it is called the present.
Look at that, it's your old friend. Let's watch the sky together, shall we?
No!
It's game over for both of you.
No. Just for me.
Of what you do, that seed will grow to be a peach tree. You may wish for an apple or an orange, but you will get a peach.
But a peach cannot defeat Tai Lung.
Maybe it can, if you are willing to guide it, to nurture it, to believe in it.
But how? I need your help, Master.
No. You just need to believe. Promise me, Shifu. Promise me you will believe.
I will try.
Good. My time has come. You must continue your journey without me.
What are you? What? Master! You can't leave me!
You must believe.
Master!
When life gets you down, you know what you gotta do?
I don't wanna know what you gotta do.
Just keep swimming, just keep swimming, just keep swimming, swimming, swimming. What do? We swim, swim.
Do we?
Your story may not have such a happy beginning, but that doesn't make you who you are. It is the rest of your story. who you choose to be.
Zootopia was this perfect place where everyone got along and anyone could be anything. Turns out, real life's a little bit more complicated than a slogan on a bumper sticker. Real life is messy. We all have limitations. We all make mistakes, which means, hey, glass half full, we all have a lot in common. And the more we try to understand one another, the more exceptional each of us will be. But we have to try. So no matter what type of animal you are, from the biggest elephant to our first fox, I implore you, try. Try to make the world a better place. Look inside yourself and recognize that change starts with you. It starts with me. It starts with all of us.
There is no secret ingredient. It's just you.
In many ways, the work of a critic is easy. We risk very little, yet enjoy a position over those who offer up their work and their selves to our judgment. We thrive on negative criticism, which is fun to write and to read. But the bitter truth we critics must face is that in the grand scheme of things, the average piece of junk is probably more meaningful than our criticism designating it so. Not everyone can become a great artist, but a great artist can come from anywhere.
Ow! Jeez, what was that for?
It doesn't matter. It's in the past.
Yeah, but it still hurts.
Oh, yes, the past can hurt. But the way I see it, you can either run from it or learn from it. Ah, you see? So what are you going to do?
First, I'm going to take your stick.
No, 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 not a stick! Hey, what are we doing?
To go back.
But I can't leave you.
You never will. No matter what happens, I'll always be with you. Forever.
what you say.
You gotta put your past behind you. Look, kid, bad things happen, and you can't do anything about it, right?
Right.
Wrong! When the world turns its back on you, you turn your back on the world.
Oh, no. So we were stuck down here. We might as well be on another planet.
Wally!
Who's your friend who likes to play?
His rocket makes you yell hooray.
You must not let anyone define your limits because of where you come from. Your only limit is your soul.
All it takes is faith and trust.
So, SofyThinkers, we come to the end of this amazing nostalgic video. And a huge shout out to the actors who make these movies, because without them it wouldn't be so magical and so inspiring. And now I leave you guys with three of my favorite quotes, which are, one is from Mufasa from The Lion King, which is, I am only brave when I have to be brave, because being brave does not mean that you go looking for trouble. And the other one is from Timon, which is, when the world turns its back on you, you turn your back on the world. And from, of course, Lilo and Stitch, Ohana means family. And family means no one gets left behind or forgotten. And of course, I can't leave you without a song, because I love singing. So, let's go. Hakuna Matata, it means no worries for the rest of your days. It's a problem-free philosophy. Hakuna Matata. Now in Portuguese. Hakuna Matata. É tão fácil dizer. Os teus problemas são para esquecer. E para sobreviver, tens que aprender. Hakuna Matata. Bye! See you on the next one! Don't forget to subscribe, like, and share. And that's all, folks!